Hey everyone, I am back with another video. So I am back with part two. I just uploaded part one. So we are going to finish cleaning the closet. I might organize a little bit and wipe the shelves down or whatnot. And then we will move to this side over here. Sweep the floor, reorganize it. And we should be done. So, let me switch it up here. And I charged my phone a little bit too, so. So let's get started. So I moved this tripod out of the way. Okay, so we got the table clean. We put a lot of the tote and the box of clothes that we are selling, we put over there in that corner. And then we have more in this tote that we still have to go through, and more clothes and stuff that we gotta sell. So we put everything in the corner here so it's out of the walkway, so there's plenty of space to move around to work in here. We got everything back here cleaned, dusted. We swept all back there, so it looks a lot better in here. And you guys see in the closet's clean. Then I put more clothes down there. And here are the picture frames that we still got to list. So this is a storage room. So I wanted to make it more accessible to where shit just isn't everywhere and I can't work. Now I got plenty of workspace. It looks so much more better in here and everything is out of the way. If you guys want to see a DVD collection and declutter, because I might declutter some more. I decluttered some a few days ago and I ran out of memory, so yeah. But if you want to see that video, I can put that video out later this week if you guys want. But in the next video, we will be doing a computer deep cleaning. So that's the next video. My boyfriend is taking this home sometime this week, so this won't be here anymore, but I thought I would do one last computer deep cleaning with this one before he takes it home. So we're gonna be doing that later on today, but I wanted to upload these two cleaning vlogs before I upload that in the afternoon. So that's it for this video, and thank you so much for your video cast, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.